she's taking over. Go for it. The world
Hi.
Start.
Hi. Welcome to the vlog. Where'd you go, baby? Monday feels.
We've had 2 hours sleep.
Would you like to meet the other girls?
This is Jadam. And just pending on Jade Bar. Here she is.
Lovely rainy day in Portugal, and then we had a lovely like 3 hour nap, and now we're feeling good. We've had a few vodies, now we're going down the strip. Whether to go to the pool or the beach. We had a great night last night. Now we're going for sunbathe. I bought some jelly, I was craving it.
Right, we're going to do the Matilda challenge because we can't sleep. Right. This room's a riot.
Why don't we need to turn on that's first come first.
Why doesn't someone do this?
Matilda here. Welcome to the vlog, Matilda. Curled my shoulder last night. Ouch.
I'm ready, everyone.
3, 2, 1, action.
Oh, it's fizzing.
Now we're going for a Chinese and I'm starving.
Oh, prawn crackers.
What should we get up there?
The place is where we go.
It's a beautiful day.
Amy Donnie's happy the sun's out. Are you hungover?
Still drunk.
Okay, great.
Wait, let's do a haul of what we got at the shops.
H2O, Calypso, Paprika, Lace,
Ruffles.
She's getting late.
So now we're going to sunbathe.
One day of sun.
Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. Copaberg and chill. I'm the first one ready and that never happens. I don't really know what to do with myself. I'm just kind of sitting here like waiting on a mate. It was so warm today and I burnt my back a belter. Look at this. Ouch. Anyway, I'm just going to sit here and wait and hopefully the girls will be ready soon and then go to the old town and go for a nice dinner and get drunk again. I basically napped the full day too. See, when I'm hungover, all I want to do is just sleep. Not like I've got like a love bite or something on my shoulder from the straighteners. Not okay.
Sweet Caroline,
you're looking like that.
That's me, Glasgow. Good night. Take care. God bless. No.
Cloudy day. Moody girls. Mm-hmm. Going to get some drinks, some sangria.
Okay,
we just
take over
Ms.
Vlog now.
Cloudy
day in Albufeira.
What did you order?
Chicken Alfredo.
What did you order?
A cheese and ham toastie.
Carbonara. Hi, friends.
Say hi.
Hi.
Right, for your big opinions, you can't hide behind the makeup palette.
Okay.
So this is Jade Adam. You've seen her many times before, but... welcome. So basically, you don't really know much about Jade, so I thought we would do fun facts while we get ready. I feel like our first fun fact is the fact that there's four of us on this holiday and there's two Amy's and two Jade's. When people ask us that, they don't really believe us, but it's true.
Okay, number one, I have one dance school, Jade Adam Dance Academy.
What's your party trick? Where is the weirdest place you've ever been?
I'm really bad at this.
What's the weirdest thing you've ever done? Do you have a middle name?
No.
What's your favourite colour?
Oh, fun fact. Because there's two Jade, two Amy's.
Oh, yeah.
Amy gets called Moo in the group. And since I was, like, 13, 14, I've been getting called Jadam.
And do you know, see when, like, it's the four of us together, see when anyone says Amy, I just shut off and I don't even
actually reply. Same.
What's your favourite food?
Oh, fun fact. I love chicken, mashed potatoes, and have it for breakfast, lunch and dinner.
She's so fussy, but she'd do anything for a bit of chicken and mash. You had to sing one song on karaoke tonight. What would you sing?
Atomic Kitten.
Tad is happening.
Fun fact, I hate
Amy.
Let me see.
Ban me for these.
Yeah, fun fact, Amy's playlist is horrendous.
It's
for
not.
Four nights straight, I've been listening to Rock DJ by Robbie Williams. Every night.
I love it so much.
Or S Club 7.
Love it so
GBX.
Much. Fun fact, oh my god, Amy's been getting fuming at us this holiday because me, Jade and Jade, all we want to do is go for a wee nap. See when I'm not hungover, I'm not like mad on the naps, but see when I'm hungover, I just want to like basically like just disappear for a bit and just like enjoy myself in a wee sleep. Woke up, went for breakfast, came back, went for a nap. Went out for lunch, came back, went for a nap.
And I could really go another wee nap.
Okay, right, I think we need to go. We'll catch up soon when we're ready, right? See ya! Good night, Glasgow! God bless! Fun fact, Amy Donaldson went to go see Kevin Bridges last week. She said, like, that's how he ended it. He went, that's it from me, Glasgow! Good night, God bless!
Amy!
Thank you, Glasgow! Good night, God bless!
Going for a nice wee Indian! Bunch of classy lassies, right? We're going for a nice wee Indian tonight. But we took so long to get ready that now there's not enough time to get drunk. But we want to get drunk, so we're going to McDonald's instead. All dressed up.
Yeah.
Chicken nuggets or chicken selects, comment below. So we're going to do fun facts about Amy Donaldson. Okay, are you ready? 10 fun facts about Amy Donnie.
So, I met Lil Moo at Irish Dancing when we were like 5.
We're big jiggers.
Fact 2, I've got a dog called Minnie. She's 11, getting old. Third fact, I do nails.
Beauty by Amy underscore X.
Fourth fact, she's got a chipped nail toe the day. Yeah, by the way, that's a good fact. My toenails always fall off.
Did you get actual toenails?
Yeah, fly off. Fifth fact, I don't know, I can't remember. Don't like naps the way they all do, and they've just been so angry this whole holiday. We wake up in the morning, we go for breakfast, and they're talking about their next nap. Then we go for lunch, they're talking about when they can nap again. Then we go for dinner, and they're excited to go to bed. And then they're planning their next nap for the next day, sleeping their life away. So, fun fact about McDonald's in Portugal is I wanted a plain double, and they got my order wrong, and I'd bit into it, took it back, and the manager was raging. They don't like me in here. I actually say I don't like red meat and I a burger.
To be a vegetarian.
Like veggie and a vet chicken and all that every day. One more is... Yeah, I'm allergic to cheesy Doritos. How weird
cheesy
is
ones.
I can eat some, but when I eat the full bag. Nuh-uh. And by the way, I'm quite proud. I'm the pure sicky person in this group. All ever been sick apart from me.
Well done. That's actually an
better
achievement.
Better not be tonight.
We've just found out that we need to get picked up at 5 to 7 tomorrow morning.
Okay, and that's me. Thank you, Glasgow. God bless. Good night.
Good night.
No woman, no cry.
Yes.
Yes. No woman, no cry. Oh yeah.
Hi there, just landed back in Prestwick from our hen do Nagelith.
It was my turn.
That's how we're feeling. Let's do a peek in the pit.
The peak was
doing karaoke every night, that was fun.
Pit was
the weather.
The weather was, we had one sunny day.
When I dropped the foundation all over the airport.
Oh my god, in Edinburgh Airport on Monday, Jade went got a bronzer and smashed it. That was my peak.
Thank you, Glasgow. Good night. God bless.
Happy birthday.
Super cute balloon.
Thanks, Airhead.
Yeah, I am done in. My mum just gave me a Victoria's Secret face mask. I'm buzzing. Well needed. Friday night in. Tired from Magaluf. And I need to get up early tomorrow. I'm getting new extensions tomorrow. Go do long locks. Is back.
See ya.
Morning. Saturday morning. We are back in the car. I'm now just going to Clara's to get my new extensions fitted. We're going to go a wee bit longer because I'm going to LA next week. So I'm going to be like Rapunzel. I'm really tired.
Well, I look different. I have so much hair. I'm actually Rapunzel. I'm full on Rapunzel. This is the longest my hair's ever been in. This is the longest my hair's ever been in my life. I'm buzzing, yes.
I'm just about to quit for dinner now for Jade's birthday. Cannot get over how long my hair is.
Morning. Fit fam Sundays, I'm off to the gym. God knows how I'm going to cope with this big pony, like. See, when I'm running, it's going to be like, wish me luck.
Jammies, blanket and chill. I need to unpack my Portugal case and try and repack it for LA. Ugh, worst thing ever. But Towie's on in 5 minutes and it's the episode that I went down to watch. So it'll be interesting to see how it all comes together. And then during the adverts, the quiz advert is coming on and it's the advert from Cannes. So I'm so buzzing to see it on the telly. Great Sunday night.
Available in store and online at quizclothing.com.
Right, that's me finishing this weekly vlog here. What a lovely week. So hard for me and the girls to all get time together. We're always all so busy, so for us to all meet up and all that, it always takes ages, but to just spend a week with them is just lovely, and I miss them so much already. I feel emotional ending this week. Next week is going to be good. We're going to LA for work. So yeah. That's it from me. Take care. Good night, Glasgow. God bless. See ya. Please subscribe. Bye.